Here's my birdhouse I made for the porch. I used Texan stamps, rubber stamps, and stamped different things on. Used Brilliance copper paint for the two inverted V peaks there that you see. Then I embossed it, not with embossing powder, but just with the heat gun so that it would work. And then I was trying to figure out how to do the roof after doing anyway, I did several different little variations of things on it. I used Prismacolor pens, and then I decided it needed to be filled in with craft chart green wood painting. This is a stamp of a horse from, it's designed by, Jetton, Mark Jetton, in Stamp Salado in Salado, Texas. When I was all done with the birdhouse, I then decided to spray it with shiny gloss varnish. This is the I also discovered when you did that some of the paint dripped, started dissolving through the varnish. And so I had to touch it up a bit. There we go. Oh, also, I did put my house number on it. 2010, but I don't like it in blue, so I'm going to take gold or bronze copper leafing pen and go over it to make that much more improved.